Hi, and welcome to this tutorial on the Flux Immersive channel. Today I'd like to show you how to use the Sidechain function on the Pure, Solera and Alchemist VST plugins. If this kind of content interests you, feel free to subscribe and activate the bell to stay informed of any future videos. I have here an electro mix session in Reaper. I wanted to compress the bass with the kick. For that I used the Pure compressor. So I'll now walk you through how to do it correctly. On our bass track, we'll begin by clicking the root button, and we'll go from 2 to 4 track channels. Then we'll create a send between our kick track and our bass track. A new window opens. I'm going to choose the channels 3 and 4 as a destination for the bass track. Now onto the Pure compressor. We'll go into the options menu and select the 3 in, 3 out configuration. We'll then disable the third principal input and the first and second sidechain inputs. Now all that's left to do is enable the channel link to compress the bass with our kick. This method can be applied to all the plugins in the Pure, Solera and Alchemist series. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the Flux channel and activate the bell so as not to miss any future content. If you have any questions, write them in the comments below and I'll see you in the future video.